drawers, so I'm here in the mall. I don't know what store I'm gonna go to first. I know I'm looking crazy because, yeah. So I probably go into Pandora first and see what they have. Or maybe Foot Locker because it's right here. But who am I getting shoes for? I mean, I might get shoes for myself. I don't know. But we're gonna see. And I'll show y'all whatever store I go into because I really don't know yet. And I'm not really familiar with Delta Mall, but it's okay. We're gonna learn today. Hey y'all, guess who I ran into?
Back at it like crackhead.
Full gang.
Yo, I'm not gonna lie, I got kicked out for no reason.
Oh, because
of some of the people I was with, but fuck them. Wait, not fuck them. I'm talking about security. Security.
Hey, yo. All right, Jules. So, I'm in detail, all right? And, like, I just bought some outfits, and these will go perfect with the outfits. I need those, but I didn't come in here for those specifically, but I might just get them. I might just get them, because they cute. Yo, I got them, and I'm super excited because I really love them. And yeah, so now I'm about to go to Nordstrom, see if they have my grandmother gift or Pandora. I don't really know which one I want to get her yet. So yeah, and I don't want to say it and she watched this video, so I'm gonna just wait to show y'all exactly what I got her. But yeah, so just be on the lookout and I'll see how we get in there. All right, Joy, so I got my grandmother Christmas gift. So now I'm just in here. I'm trying to find like where I can get a gift card for my little brother because he said he wants $100 and I just don't want to give him $100. I just want to give him like a gift card. So that's already something that like he knows or whatever. So we'll see where I can find that. And then, yeah. And then my other little brother, he wants the Call of Duty game or something. So I'll try to find it, and hopefully I can find it, and I should be done like with my Christmas shopping, like honestly. So we're gonna see. Come check out the spotlight. She had just picked me up from the mall, so I want to say thank you all for tuning in. If you are new to the channel, please subscribe, and if you've already been here, I love y'all, and I'll see y'all in Vlogmas day 4. Yeah.